Hello guys, so that's my home bar. My name is Lele and today I'm gonna make a bijou. A very easy drink to make, let's make one together. So I'm gonna need a mixing glass. It's gonna be equal parts of sweet vermouth, Grisha Cruz and gin. So just before I start guys, I wanna say thank you very much for the subscribers, comments and likes. Keep going, keep supporting me please. And also I wanna say happy Easter to all of you. Thank you very much for all your support. Hope you have a lovely day with your family and friends. Let's start a drink. So I'm gonna start with 25 ml of Grisha Cruz. 25 ml of sweet vermouth, 25 ml of gin, and one dash of orange bitters. So ice cube into our tin. There we go. I'm gonna start with stirring the drink. So I'm gonna dilute it. So we're gonna stir the drink from 17 to 20 seconds with the right amount of dilution. And I hope you enjoy it, guys. Let me know some feedbacks, please. Here we go. So it's a julep. Let's tray everything into our glass. So for garnish, there'll be a lemon coin discard. So just put it on the top, just put the oils and one maraschino cherry. There we go guys, enjoy the drink.